musician like Jared or Misha who are openly saying, you're not alone. My voice will find you, and I will tell you you are okay.
Jensen has set an example of what a friend really should be, because sometimes when people struggle with mental health disorders, they lose their friends one by one. My son struggled and he lost his friends. They just forgot about him. It became difficult to be friends with him. And he did end his life because he felt lonely, he felt hopeless. And the fact that Jensen stood by his side and said, I've got your back, brother, you know, I thought was awesome.
But to go like, hey, I got your back too. And you see all this, we do too. And I want the people who are watching this to know that that's how I feel back at you, you know, if you're watching this and you've dealt with some similar things. It's not so much putting on a pedestal, but I think that's the only way the world works, is going like, hey, I know you got a lot, and I know you got a TV show and a wife and kids and dogs and a house and a career, but I see that you need some support. I got your back. I don't know what I can do, but I got your back. And so, to me, fandom is I got your back, and I got your back.
Health Partners Cooperative Development Projects promote good governance. Stakeholders own and make decisions in their co-op in order to meet their health goals.
The community members and groups get to know about Health Partners Cooperative model. They choose a service provider of their choice.
Through member-owned and operated health cooperatives, members continue to receive quality care and providers continue to profit even after the project has ended.
What's this?
It appears we have company.
Hey guys.
Hi. Who are you?
Might ask you the same question.
Well, I'm Liz. This is Marta, security officer, Ames engineer.
Hey.
Put the gun down. Slowly.
Yeah, I think not.
We've introduced ourselves. Now, who are you?
Milo. This is my station.
Your station?
Yeah.
Okay, then. Put the gun down. It's not needed. Milo, permission to come aboard. We'd like to talk.
About what?
We're having some technical difficulty.
What kind of technical difficulties? That's it?
Just the little things that get you in the end.
It is necessary to keep it from her. For her safety.
You must tell her, Father.
Where would I even begin? You were loved and nurtured in the light. He was not.
Lilith, you can't succumb to it.
We need to protect you.
I'm not a child anymore.